Blowin' in the Wind is a song written by Bob Dylan in 1962. Although it has been described as a protest song, it poses a series of rhetorical questions about peace, war, and freedom. The refrain, "The answer, my friend, is blown in the wind," has been described as ambiguous. Either the answer is so obvious it is right in your face, or the answer is as intangible as the wind. You will discover that through the song, I have placed photos that I felt are directly proportional to the music and wording. This is a story where you decide on the true meaning.
Must a man walk down before they call him a man? How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many years must a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? How many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? How many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? How many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry?